In May 2011, I left my job and home in Madison, Wisconsin to move to San Francisco to be a full-time writer. With little experience and a lot of hope, I started to collect clients, publish stories, and make my living writing. I've been trying to come up with the right response to the readers, friends, and colleagues who say to me, "I'd like to do what you're doing, but..." I needed a way to say, "So do it already," loudly. So I wrote a book. A writer's bucket list is a launching point for all the possibilities of being a writer. Not another how-to on any kind of writing, but a why not for the writer's life. Available at writersbucketlist.com.